Hey Willies, the Portugal trip is coming up. We're going to be talking to some students about what they're excited for.
Hey Willies, we're here with
Bella.
And she's going to Portugal, so what are some things you're excited for?
Probably the surfing lesson, because I've never been surfing, and I'd say just to see the different country.
Nice. All right, thank you.
I'm here with
Ella.
And what are you most excited for during the Portugal trip?
I'm excited to go to the beach and shop in a different country.
Alright guys, I'm here with Peyton, and today we're going to be asking her what she's looking forward to the most going on the Portugal trip.
I think I'm looking forward to the surf lessons.
Nice.
Hey boys, I'm here with
Sophia,
and I'm asking her what she's most looking forward to on the Portugal trip.
Taking a tour of Lisbon.
Today we're here with
Trey,
Santino,
Matthias,
and Ethan.
Santino and Matthias aren't going on the trip, so I don't know why they're standing over here. So Trey, what are you excited for the trip?
Excited to go to the beach.
Alright, I heard you speak Portuguese, is that true?
Si, eu falo português.
Alright. Ethan, what are you excited for?
I'm excited for the surfing lesson at the beach.
Alright, thank you guys.
I'm excited to go to the art museum.
Alright Willies, we're here with the soccer team. We're going to be doing a crossbar challenge. We're here with Riley Audette, right on the yellow line. See if he's still got...
Where are
we? Oh no!
AJ with the kid size ball, let's go. Here with Sant. Ready?
Oh. Alright Woolies, it's Adam from behind the camera. We got a celebrity shot. Hussein used to be on the soccer team. Let's see if he still got it.
Oh, hell. Oh my god!
Oh!
Pretty shot, let's go.
Alright, we're here with Trey.
Oh god!
Alright, Hayden, let's go.
Average basketball player.
I'm out for the season.
Riley's up again.
There we go.
We're here with Jameson. Alright, we got Trey.
Oh, watch out!
Come on!
Let's go, Trey.
Let's go for real.
Let's go for real. Don't worry, I'm not doing it.
Alright, now we got Dom here. Let's see if he can save these soccer kids and get them out of this challenge.
Show you how it's done.
Somebody catch this
ball. Oh! He did it!
Last shot. Oh! Rock it again. Oh my god.
Oh! Oh my god!
Yo, Matthias, we're recording.
Oh, sorry. What's up, Woolies? We're gonna be doing a drawing challenge, and we're here with Hussein and the Papa. So, we're doing a drawing competition, best out of three, and me and Adam will decide whose drawing is the best. So for your first subject, it's gonna be your best looking car. Pick up your markers. Three, two, one, go.
Okay. Pretty quiet in here.
Okay.
They're locked in. How much time, Matthias?
We got 5 seconds left.
Oh.
Three,
two, one.
Done. All right, guys. So these are the drawings. We have Hussein's and the Papa's. And me personally, I'm gonna have to go with the Papa's. It looks a lot more clean. It looks like a car. Hussein's. It looks like a tractor. I don't really like it. So how about you, Adam? What are you feeling?
Yeah, I agree. I think the Papa's looks all right. Kind of looks like the Cybertruck. So
yeah.
I think the Papa wins the first round.
All right. All right, guys, we're on our second round. And your next subject will be draw your best looking Christmas tree. You guys ready?
Yep.
All right, three, two, one, go.
Coming up on 15 seconds.
About 5 seconds left. Hi guys, so we got Hussein's and we got DePapa's. Me personally, I'm liking Hussein's. I like how you added the present. Definitely gives a Christmas spirit. How about you, Adam?
Yeah, me too. I definitely think it's debatable, but I think we'll give this one to Hussein and give him a chance to come back.
Yep. All right, guys, we're here for our final round, third round. So guys, your subject will be draw your best eye. You guys ready?
Yeah. Yep.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, guys, coming up on 5 seconds. Alright, guys, so this is our final round drawings. We have Hussein's and we have DePapa's. And for the final round, I think I'm gonna have to go with DePapa's. It looks a lot more normal and like. It just looks better, in my opinion. How about you?
Yeah, I totally agree. I think Hussein's looks a little bit like a football. But he did an alright job, but I think DePapa takes the win here.
Yeah. Alright guys, this concludes our drawing contest. Thank you to our contestants. But our winner today is DePapa. You know, he did a great job, and Hussein, you also did a great job, but maybe next time. Thank you guys for watching.